am the Dark Avenger, patrolling the streets of Riften. My origin story is that someone killed my parents, or whatever. So I jump off rooftops and beat up thieves and line my pockets with their ill-gotten goods to fund my alter ego's playboy lifestyle. I am the Nightingale Man. But what's this? I believe I sense a criminal on the streets below. Time to take his goods for myself. There he is. What say you, rapscallion?
Mercy!
There's no mercy for you, criminal scum.
Just a scratch!
Oh, it's more than a scratch. Get back here. The guards may think they'll take you to justice, but it'll be me. Out of the way, scum. Nowhere for you to hide. In fact, you're about to taste my real power. Though I only use fists and my special abilities. Ho-ho-ho. Now what? Oh, I appear to have broken your back, friend. And now the guard shall fall.
You come up to me, fists raised. You looking for a beating?
No, I'm giving you a beating. Beating your ass, what's it look like, fool? Got in my way when I was trying to dispense justice and loot. Bunch of you, are there? Well, perhaps the Nightingale Man can use weapons today. Justice shall die by the sword. My sword. Yes. Yes, it does.
Nice breakfast for us, Sophia. What's that you say? There's reports that the body of a dead thief and half a dozen town guardsmen were found in the streets last night? Huh. That is curious. And a fella in a strange dark costume was seen jumping into the canal afterwards? Well, that is strange. This is a dangerous city. We probably shouldn't spend too much time here. We should, probably get on the road. Yeah. Alright, well, what are we gonna do today, guys? I think, I'm really tired of carrying this Ethereum Wars book around. It won't let me, get rid of it because apparently it's tied to a quest of some kind. And apparently we have to go to some Dwemer ruin to find out what it is. Something about aetherium, a rare luminescent blue crystal. But it has some kind of strong magical power. So, that could mean some kind of real cool relic for us. And apparently we have to go to Arkengungthms, or however the fuck you say that. So yeah, I guess we're gonna head there and see what happens. And I can finally get all these fucking books out of my inventory. Alright, come on guys. Let's get out of Riften before anybody thinks that I might have had something to do with whatever happened last night that I certainly did not have anything to do with. I hear there's some new vigilante roaming the streets of Riften, though. I totally don't have any idea what that's all about. Alright, so let's see here. Actually, yeah, let's return to Temba Widearms first. So I'm getting tired of lugging these bear pelts around for her. But again, for some reason, I'm just inclined to help her. I don't know why.
Is that magic?
Something about her name.
Watch the skies, traveler.
I always do.
I need you to pitch in a little more around here, dear.
Yeah, loser.
I do the chores. What else? Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood. These damn bears are driving me crazy.
The bears.
Nice to finally meet someone who can follow simple instructions. Here's your reward, as promised. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to get back to work.
Thank you. Your arms wide.
If you get a chance.
A glass war axe of blizzards. Interesting. Okay, what else do we have to do? Let me see. I might have some other stupid things I'd like to get rid of. You know what I'd like to do is get rid of these things. Yes, please. Sophie is spending all my septums. That's what a woman does.
I don't believe it. You found the Forge Master's fingers. You've impressed me, Hobbit.
Uh-oh.
No one else has returned from this task before.
Yeah, I'm pretty awesome.
By the code of Melisandre, I name you Bloodkin to the Orcs. Let it be known... Over here!
Alright. Where's this stupid dragon? You want a little fun, dragon boy? We'll have fun. You did.
In all my years, I've never seen such a thing. I do. There's a freedom the roads give you that the stronghold does not.
That's true.
A place here, and I wouldn't want to dishonor my clan by leaving again like some young pup. I couldn't. It would dishonor the place the chief has made for me. You're right, look at me. Talking in circles like some old wise woman. Very well, Outlander. You have my axe when you need it.
Cool, I could probably use some orc muscle at some point. Not right now, though.
It may be dead now, but where did it? How about a test? Your muscle against mine.
No thanks.
The victor gains
fist fights are boring.
Coins from the loser. Soft. Just like all Outlanders. Yep. Now our business together is done.
All right.
Yes. I earned the right by slaying my father in single combat. One day,
you guys have interesting traditions around here.
Me when I become too old to lead, and the stronghold will have a new chief. Until then, I alone have the right to have wives and children. It ensures our
strength. You're the only person that has wives here and kids? That's weird.
The Code of Malekith. It is both tradition and law in the strongholds. Break the code, and you must pay blood price.
I see.
The code is not written anywhere. It is known and carried on by the orcs, and all who live in the strongholds follow it. For an Outlander, following it is simple. Do not steal or attack anyone in the stronghold, or be ready to pay in gold or blood.
Alright.
Fight well.
It's really dead then?
You seem boring.
We only trade your...
In all
it's
my
laid
years,
out,
I've never
come
seen
back
such
in the
a
morning.
Thing.
It may be dead now, but where did it come from?
I don't know.
Maybe dead now, but maybe
may
dead.
Be
where
dead
did it come
now,
from?
But where did it come out, from? Come back in the morning to spit.
Morning. It is morning. There. Now it's 8. Is that better?
So it's normal for couples to fight, apparently. So I will try and make this painless. I will use a blunt object to whack you with instead.
Oh, thanks, Sophia. It's so kind of you. Where the hell is everybody? It's 9 o'clock in the morning. You all hiding inside because look, it's cloudy. There. I cleared it up for you. Now you're all still standing out there like a bunch of morons. I see.
I would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Are you looking to work? The mines are nearby. You bring me ore,
it's really dead,
I'll give
then.
You coin.
Yeah, until all right, whatever. Time. You're all just gonna stand there staring at the dragon. That's fine, I guess. All right, what else? I don't have that, I don't think. Yeah, I guess that's about it. Oh, I should return to that guy. Should have done that while I was just here. Might as well get it off my list. Then we'll head for this dwarven ruin. Excuse me, Mr. Klimek. You're gonna lock yourself in, huh? Jackass. Stop being racist, bitch.
Ah, good to see you again. Quite a climb, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a long time ago. I kind of forgot all about it.
Here, take this for your troubles.
Ooh, 1500 gold. Alright. Not bad, not bad. Alright, so now, let's get to this place. Arkangumthems. Yeah, that was right where I just was. Convenient. Sort of. Would have been more convenient if I'd done things in a different order, but whatever, shut up. At least all the orcs are now not staring at dragon bones anymore that have mysteriously disappeared. Where do those dragon bones go? Alright, this appears to be the place. Arkangumthems. Oh, hi kitty! Oh, right in your fucking gullet! You didn't like that much, did you? No, no, sir. Alright. I think these will be the weapons of today. Welcome to Arkangumthems. Alright, looks like a pretty standard Dwemer ruin so far. Oh, except for the creepy ghostly voice telling me to turn back. That's new.
Turn back before it's too late.
I don't want to turn back. I'm here for loot. Fortune and glory. Oh. This place does look a bit dangerous, doesn't it? Well. Oh. There's a ghost. I guess I should fight it?
Imagine if I was fighting one. The term shouting
you're still doing here.
Looking for treasure?
Let me guess. You're here for the treasure, aren't you?
That's what I just said, isn't it?
All the others. It's a long story.
I'm not going anywhere, and seemingly neither are you.
A rare mineral used by the dwarves. Supposedly, they had to build a special forge, the Aetherium Forge, to even work with it. The items it made were so powerful, they went to war over it, and the forge was lost. Or so the story goes. I spent my life tracking down that legend, until my damn apprentice stole everything from me. And published it all under his own name. And now I can't rest. Not until I have proof. Something to show the world what I discovered, what I did, that my life mattered.
Your ego's as big as mine.
I died here, just like all the others.
Except I didn't die.
Turn back before you become the next victim.
I am no one's victim.
Maybe so. Then again, I thought I could, too. I'm not going to talk you out of it, am I? I know. I was just like you once.
I doubt that very much.
Well, if you want to reach the summit, you're going to need some help. You want a hand?
From a ghost? I mean, I guess.
All right. Lead on, then.
All right.
Yes. It wasn't always like this. Best preserved dwarven city I'd ever laid eyes on. And then, the earthquake hit. Now, you'd be lucky to find a single room intact. Well,
good job ruining it.
Well, there's the Falmer to start with.
Not terribly worried.
Rapids, major earthquakes, massive chasms, unstable ground, lethal falls.
Nothing too bad.
And then you get to the real danger. We can discuss that when the time comes. If it comes.
I'm not impressed so far.
I fell. When the earthquake hit, the ground just opened up. Even so, I almost made it. Another foot or two to the side and the water would have broken my fall, but nothing I could do.
Good loser. Alright, well, let's head into this place, I guess. Looks like we're going this way. Oh, yeah. There you are.
Watch out if I were you. I once went into a cave.
You look pretty good for someone who apparently spent a whole life dungeon delving and researching and shit. Weren't bad at all. In fact, I'm a little tempted to see just how good you look. Let's take that armor off.
Really? You had to take the armor? Come on, hit me with a little dignity.
Yeah, I did. And, you know, you don't look bad. Out here, I'll give you your dignity. No one will see you if I dump you in the water. There you go. Dignity. Alright, let's read this journal of yours. Damn that scheming elf. Damn him. He steals my notes, my discovery, and publishes it under his name. 20 years of my life. 20 years? Would you start when you were 10? You look pretty damn young. Spent digging through those ruins, and what do I get? A dedication? Friend and colleague, my arse. He's just mocking me. Well, I'll have the last laugh. Taran may have my theory, but he doesn't have any proof. Not yet. If I can find the forge first, I can show the world this is my discovery. Mine, not his. Show the world it's my discovery. I've got a lead. One of the moldy old books in Muzund mentioned the forge. Ruined through and through, but I was able to copy down a few scraps, including a map of the first era Dwemer kingdoms. Need to cross-reference it with modern borders when I get back. There we go, a map. Alright, so that's where we are at number one. And then we see four other locations. Alright. The primary source. Okay. Storage site outside of a major city. And then perhaps the forge itself. A puzzle. Alright, well, we'll use that later, I'm sure. Looks like this Falmer didn't make it. So have you just been, like, wandering around as a ghost, seeing how unstable the place got? Man, you ruined this place, but good. Anything underwater here? No. Alright, so do we gotta go up these pipes? Out of my way, ghost lady and real lady. Alright. That's how we do it. Alright. Thanks for opening the door for me, thing. Whatever you are.
See that? Dwarves call them kinetic resonators. At least we can move clans and sky.
Oh, I see the steam hitting it.
Just hit them. Do whatever it is they're supposed to do.
Okay. Seems to work. Cool. I can kill a lot of them. Hi. Did I mention I hate you, familiar? They're just doing with a human heart at random. Didn't look like it was Katria's, because her body seemed more or less intact. another friend. Hello, friend. And goodbye, friend. Hello. Yeah, well, why'd you ruin it? Peace. Something else still going on up in here? What are you guys shooting at? Oh, that idiot. Out of my way. Shit, ready to go. Did he fall? Good for him, I guess. He would have liked what I did to him a lot less. How do I get in there? There's a handle. Or a lever, whatever. But I don't see any way of getting at it. I don't even think I could shoot it. It's in the wrong direction. Yeah, well, press on for now, I guess. Maybe we'll find a way to open it later. Whoa! It appears the place is falling apart. That's, probably pretty dangerous. Hello, friend. Oh, you didn't need that, did you? No, I thought not. Someone coming out of the hidey hole? No? Someone's coming out of that hidey hole. But he's quickly dying. Bye-bye! Whee! Oh, that's neat. Huh. Alright. Oh, all sorts of friends in here. Hello, friend. Goodbye, friend. Right, it's one of those. Oh, hello. Still something else left around here?
Have you ever tried living in a cave?
I have not. I am not that stupid.
It's not the most comfortable way of living, but you won't find anywhere more private.
Well, I suppose that's true. Fucking die. Yeah, let me harvest your egg sacs. Delicious. Okay. Give me all the bug eggs. I want them all. Oh yeah, this looks dangerous. Oh, hi. Oh, right in your fucking neck. Fuck you, buddy. Thanks for your loot, though. Okay, well, let's stay away from that ledge. Hey, what did I tell you about existing? I don't like it. So stop. Guess we're going this way.
Here's where I fell. Feels like ages ago.
Hmm.
Hey, there's my bow. There, out on the log. I wonder what happened to it.
No. Maybe I'll just claim it for myself. Carefully. Zephyr, eh? Oh, alright. I'll probably put it in the museum with everything else, but, you know. That's taking good care of it, I guess, right? something over here. Some hanging moss, but no, nothing else over here. Still haven't found a way to get to that treasure room. Pretty stunning view. Thanks.
Hold on. We need to talk.
Okay.
I mentioned that there was one more danger. Here it is. You know what this is? It's a lock, a tunnel lock. Simple and very, very deadly.
I can't see it. You're keeping me. No, I can't see anything. In the right order, and a door should open.
Get it wrong, and well, you've seen what happened when I tried it.
Nah. You're stupid, though, and I'm not worried.
Yeah, I thought I was prepared for anything. How can you prepare for a damned earthquake?
Hold on.
And that was just one trap. Look around. Who knows what else this thing is capable of? Well, you can pick up where I left off. My notes should still be in my journal, if you can read it.
Yeah, I'm not concerned. I can throw whatever this thing... I can handle whatever this thing throws at us. Still has a clue. Yeah, okay, so there's five of these things up there, and I gotta hit them in the right order or something. Look at this fucking guy. Alright, that's neat. Where does this go? Give me the gold. This guy definitely took an arrow in the knee. Good work, jerk. Arrows all over the ground. Weird.
Maybe one of our predecessors still has a clue.
I'm not worried about clues. Let's just fucking try it. What's the worst that could happen? I doubt it's gonna be able to make an earthquake twice. Right. Let's start at the top. A bunch of spiders. No biggie. No big deal. And some loot. Yes, good boy meat. See, look at you getting all worked up over nothing. Alright, so which one did we do? Top right, top left? So that ain't it. Let's see what else we got. Let's try top right. Maybe dwarves read backwards. Yep. Guess that ain't it either. just a couple definitely not worried about them. Sophia brought one of our predecessors to life. Alright. So. Well, maybe we'll just try the middle. That seems like a good place to start, right? Apparently I missed. Eh. What's going on? Oh! I should probably not get hit by those things. Hide in here. Is that it? That seems to be it. Okay. Well. One of these wusses. Bye bye now. Okay, so by process of elimination, it must be this one. Now, let's just try going in order. Apparently, I missed. Oh no, those things are shooting at us again. Okay, so... Oops. Alright, maybe we'll try going up here. Nope! They're gonna shoot again. I don't wanna get impaled like that guy on the rock back there. What the hell are you doing, meat? There you go, buddy. Okay. Blam. Let's try this one. There we go.
Whoa, calm down.
Two in a row. Let's try this. Missed. Middle. Alright. But now we know the proper order. There's no way to fuck up now. Yeah, see, who needs all that book studying when you can just, you know, try it and kill whatever comes at you? Oh, that does look pretty fancy.
So, it is real. Let me see it. This has been cut, precisely cut. If you had another piece about the same size, it would snap right in. I saw a drawing of this once.
I like to insert tab A into slot B.
A key made of pure ethereum. The key to the forge. We have to find the other pieces, of course. There should be, three more. One for each of the four cities that worked on the forge. I had a map in my journal. That's where we should start. We still have to find the forge itself. I had a lead on that too. There's so much to do. I'm going to head out and start tracking things down. We'll meet again. I'm sure of it.
You realize you're a ghost, right?
For the first time in a while, I think we may actually be able to do this. And I owe it all to you. Thank you.
Yeah, pretty awesome. Like loot. Okay. Well then, kids, I guess let's find a way out of here. The ghost left us alone. I did see a passage in the water back here. Can't go that way. Oh, Jesus, am I supposed to jump this shit? That's pretty extreme. Well, alright, I guess. It would be on the safe side. Cowabunga! Oh dear. that was kind of close. That was real close. Alright. Well. That was fun, right, guys? Let's, how the hell do I get out of here? Over here? What's up here? Sure. Thanks. Oh shit. It's actually a current. Neat. Alright. Now then. Up the pipes. Yeah, this is right back where we started. That's where I dumped her body. It's right there. So, I guess we're gonna need to use her journal to locate the other locations for the other pieces of this crest. Come along. So two's in the same neck of the woods. Not the Tharadimas, which I think I've already been to. But it should be north or northwest of there on the river. I've been in there, and yet somehow I discovered its location. I don't really know how that works. But I guess it should be up here. So let's... First, let's actually discover that location, because it annoys me to not have discovered it, despite the fact that I've cleared it out. How the hell did I get in there? Without discovering it. Who knows? Anyways. Now. I need to go up this way, and hopefully that will lead us to the next piece of the shard. The next piece of the crest, or whatever. The hell's this jerk? What are you doing, friend?
Oh, hello there. I didn't notice you come up. I was focusing my magicka. Or at least I thought I was. I don't really know what I'm doing. I think so too. See, my grandfather was...
Don't mind my dog and lady killing this bear behind you.
College of Winterhold. The magic is in the staff, not in me, they said. Okay, okay. You've talked me into it.
Yeah.
In fact, keep it. I must have used up the magic in the staff or something. It's just a dumb stick of wood now.
I'll take it. Free loot is the best loot.
Good afternoon.
You know, I really don't like mages. Even fake ones. You didn't need your life. Okay, back on the road. Actually, I should see if he has any shit on him. Worth taking. Oh, petty soul gem. Thanks. Thanks, buddy. Now then. Well, our marker's over there, but there's something over here, and it looks like Dwarven Ruins, so that's probably exactly what I'm looking for. What the hell is this?
I don't get it. Men say they wouldn't mind piercing me with their arrow, or stabbing
Deep
me with a sword,
crossing.
Then back away laughing. Shoot out, you worry.
Probably. Alright. Other way, Shadowmere. It's just sitting out here in the open and no one's taking it. I mean, alright.
Beat me to it this time.
Yeah, I'm pretty smart.
Well, that's the second one. We're halfway there. I'll keep looking. See you soon.
Okay. It's all this other crap. Dwarven Convector. I don't know what the hell you are. I don't want your shitty dwarven armor and weapons. Alright, I need to look at the journal again. Alright, site number 3. It's probably one of the, ruins connected to, what's that place called? Blackreach? It's probably where they mined the shit. So, let's see what we get over in that neck of the woods. Looked like it was around here. Good here. Mizzen Clift. Wait, what's this? Oh, it's already marked for me. Raldbathar. Alright. Might be easier to go in the Great Lift. If it's still open. It is not. Damn it. Alright, we'll have to go into the regular entrance. Now it's this place. I remember this place. This is where I killed my... did my first Dark Brotherhood contract. Memories. Killing bandits is always fun, though. This is a surprise. Your head being detached from your body. Look at it there. Want to play a game? I can't seem to pick it up. Oh well, whatever. Nope, nobody's here.
Time to end this little game.
Who's playing? Yep. You're all dead.
What was that?
Hi. Look at this idiot. Oh, it's Elaine Dufont. Oops. It's the second time I've killed you.
A word of advice. Never buy a used copy of the Lusty Argonian Maze.
What you gonna do, huh?
Oh, hi.
What you gonna do?
Kill you?
There must be some kind of...
It's called jerking off, Sophia. Though why anyone would jerk off to a book about a lusty scaly, I don't know. Hello, loot. Die. Guess we're going in here. Whatever here is. Oh, friends. Hello, friends. Oh, where'd you come from? Oh, hi. Jesus, that's a lot of you. Fucking robots. Oh dear. I didn't even step on anything. How'd that happen? Yep, you're the sacrificial lamb, Sophia. But I made it. That's all that matters. Oh, hello. These weird dwarven chests and stuff use the same lock systems that everything else does. It's really handy. Crap. Oh, you're not crap. You're exceedingly well locked, however. Quiet down, meat. You'll attract attention that we don't want. Like that. Fuck you guys. Alright, guess we have to go down here. To the deep market. What goes on in the deep market? I don't know. One good way to bypass a trap like that. Oh dear! That didn't quite work out as planned. But I'm past it now. Only slightly worse for the wear. Nord fucking a Falmer? That's weird. All of human flesh and leather strips. You guys are fucking pansies. These idiots. Night Prowler. That's a cool name for a wuss. Treasure. There's loot to collect before we run ahead. Alright. Oh, is that what you think? Bye. You fools having a battle of wits over here? I can guess who's winning. Oh, yeah, look at that arrow in your face.
This isn't one of those boy girl cliches, is it?
No, not yet. We've already met. We know each other, in the biblical sense. Who the hell are you fighting back there? All y'all, what are you doing? Why are you attacking me? Sophia, stop it.
Careful! You wouldn't want to hurt my brother's face.
Me, what are you doing? Alright, are we all relaxed now?
You got me. That doesn't make you spec. It just means I'm getting sloppy.
Yeah. I'll get you sloppy later, honey.
Yes? Did you want something? I rather enjoyed a little chat.
Shake it off, meat. I don't know what the hell made you guys go crazy. Must be something in these dwarven ruins. A trap. And there's another. Bye-bye now, friend. Onwards. How long is this place? Alright. Did I do anything? Oh dear. That's not fun. Guess we did it wrong. Oh dear. Alright, never press the first button. I don't know what I did, but it worked. Oops! Look at this jerk off. I've told you I don't like you, familiar. Keep showing up. And any other assholes to kill in here before I figure out what's next? How do you lock that? I'm very confused. And this makes even less sense than the fucking dwarven locks. Oh, hi. Hello, friends. Now then, back to business. Delicious eggs. Hey, asshole! Yeah, I heard you. You just broke a nail.
I'm all ears. Well, not literally, of course. All right, then.
This is quite the harvest of eggs. As good of loot as a gold bar, honestly. I'm actually better. So I can turn them into very, very expensive potions. I didn't mean to take that Dwemer plate. Alright. Now then. It's very noisy in here. Look at that. I made it less noisy. Wonder if there are other things that are making the place noisy. It is very popular.
That's all people ever seem to eat.
I mean, bread's pretty tasty. Goes right to my hips, though. Alright, there we go. Did that, get everything running? Looks like everything's running smoothly now. There we go. Oh, hi. These fucking things. Alright. Don't you learn?
We meet again. That was quite the trek.
Yeah, that was a fucking long one.
I have to say, I'm glad that's over.
As am I.
That's what, your third? All right, only one left to go. I'll meet you there.
Do you know where it is? You could tell me, if you do. Or not. I guess I'll have to figure it out on my own. Any other loot in this joint? Treasure chest. Thanks. Thanks, champ. I don't have that thing anymore that opens those, but I don't really need it. That goes to Blackreach. Even sitting on my display in solitude. Alright. Yeah, I guess this wasn't open because I'd never been through there before. Reason. Alright, number 4. Storage site for raw Ethereum, just outside a major city. Had to be kept outside because the Ethereum was harmonically volatile. I assume she means a major dwarven city, not a major current day city. Alright. It's over here somewhere. Sort of in this area. Something there, but it's way up in the fucking mountains. I don't think that's it. This looks like a good a place as any to start. Maybe head north a little bit from there. Alright, let's see here. Well, that looks like a dwarven ruin on my radar. Let's go hit that shit up. Said it was in some kind of storehouse outside the city. What's that? There we go. There's my ghostly friend.
Give me a hand with this door, would you?
I could do that. First, however. Oops. Another one of those convector things, and I have no idea what they are. Well, hello. Stuck outside, you can't even talk to me about it. I guess I'll go.
Thanks again for all your help.
Yeah, pretty awesome.
That's the last one, isn't it? It's almost time.
I am a true treasure hunter. And that's why I have a fortune and lots of glory. And you do not. You're a dead ghost. Suppose I might as well take the skill up. Gotcha. Ooh, and I dinged. Alright, let's continue to work on my sneak. A silent roll. Alright, let's check this out. Man, look how cool I am. Alright. Well then. All that's left now is to find the forge. Five. Looks like near Iverstead. Alright. So it's showing this lake, so it's like down in this area somewhere. Well, go to Iverstead and head down from there. raining. Better put a hood on. Yes, yes. All right. Maybe that marking more or less straight ahead of me. Come, Shadowmere. Let's get out of this rain and into a dwarven ruin full of fabulous loot beyond our wildest imaginings. Yeah, that looks like a dwarven ruin, alright. Friends here. Well, hello, friends. There's some fucking archer up here. Fuck you! Fucking jaw, cut you a new smile. Alright. Looks like another dwarven convector. I wonder if that's Ethereum on it. I don't know what that's supposed to do. Shit, even she's wearing a hood.
And you brought the shards.
Ghost hood. Yes, I brought them.
Device here. The gear in the center is just about the right size. Try putting the shards in, and we'll see what happens.
You're saying you want me to slip it in? Never made it with a ghost before. Alright. Sure. Fancy. Now what? Nothing happened.
Try taking it out.
And putting it back in real fast.
Get back, hurry.
Why? What's going on? Oh! You certainly don't see that every day. I think I was planning on doing standing out here in the fucking rain.
That took longer than usual. How deep are we?
Oh, we're gonna go deep, baby.
Do you think I'm deep?
Yes, you're lovely, darling. One of your best features.
Feeling a little self-conscious. I love saying that to guys when they are with their wives. They don't know what to say.
Well, at least it's not like the Nordic ruins where the shit's already lit. It's actually lighting as we go, which makes a little more sense. That is probably not the right way. Well, I can think of some ways for you to amuse yourself. I wouldn't mind watching. Yeah, it's pretty neat. Self-lighting torches. At least. That was a pretty little courtyard area. More tonal locks, eh? A bunch of useless crap. More. More useless crap. Alright, I guess we're gonna need a gun. Now, let's see. The obvious way would be to go left for right. So, we're gonna do the not obvious way. Yeah. Open sesame, biatches. And it is. Alright. Huh. There's a whole big thing of molten lava back there, too.
Damn, what the?
What the what? I see. Alright, friends. Let's dance. Piss on you, spider. Steam's back on. I guess we shouldn't walk into that. Let's turn that off, shall we? You know who turned it on in the first place. That's everybody. Uh-oh. Or not. Did you just come out of the lava? Oh dear. Sorry, Forge Master. Let me get your loot before you slide into the lava. You doubted me?
There's only one thing left to do. We have to prove this actually works. That this is the real Aetherian Forge.
I think it's real.
By forging something, of course.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense.
Go ahead. After everything you've done, you should do the honors.
Okay.
There isn't any Aetherian here, is there? Damn it. Wait. Yes. Yes, there is. The shards we collected. They're pure Aetherian, remember? It's not much, but it'll do.
Okay.
With them and the materials in this room, we should have everything we need.
Alright, great. Let me go.
I don't know. I honestly don't know. After all these years, it's a miracle even this much survived. Make it count. This may be the only chance we ever get to use the forge.
Oh yes, Massa. Might want to stay away from the molten lava there, meat. Looks rather dangerous. Just saying. get over here. Hello. Oops. Didn't really mean to take that, but whatever. Okay. So wait, where does that go? That's not the way we came in, is it? No. Yeah, there's nothing up here except some weird machinery. Quiet meat. How about up here? Same dilly. Alright. Thanks for your shit. Thanks for your shit. Crafting material, eh? Yoink! Alright, let's do this thing. This is it. Let's see. Stuck the crest right in there. Alright, I can make a crown, a shield, or a staff. The staff summons a dwarven spider or a dwarven sphere. And, I mean, that's kinda cool, but I'm not really much of a staff user. The shield. Enemies struck by the shield become ethereal for 15 seconds, making them unable to attack or be attacked. I mean, is that really that useful? Retains the last standing stone ability you had, granting you its effects in addition to those of your current stone. Now that sounds pretty useful. Yes, please.
Beautiful. That crown. It's everything I could have hoped for. And with that, it's done. No one could possibly deny what we found now.
Yeah.
I don't know. I honestly don't know. After all these years, it's a miracle even this much survived.
I might look for some more on my own. I wouldn't mind having those other things to hang on the wall.
For me, I've done what I set out to do. But you, take that out into the world. And if anyone asks, tell them what we discovered. Together.
I'll tell them what I discovered. I might mention you in passing as some weird ghost chick.
I've waited so long for this moment. We found it at last.
Yes, I did.
Now, I think I can rest. Farewell, my friend. Wherever your travels take you.
Hopefully, eventually back to the wastelands, but, you know, for right now. Later, ghost chick. Alright, well. Let's try my crown on. It's a bit gaudy and ostentatious for my tastes, but its power is definitely interesting.
So you're a real smooth talker, huh?
Yes. Yes, I am. I guess it would be too much to ask for a quick way out of here. Right. Yeah, it's not even raining anymore. That's great. Now I can get rid of these damned books. But for now, let us see what else we should be doing today. Yeah, that's what I mean. do. Let's get this out of the way. Sorry, I met that Motieri guy who wanted me to kill the Emperor, but we never did do whatever else was going on here, so let's go do that. Alright, well, here we are. I don't really remember what the hell I'm supposed to be doing in here, but I guess we're gonna find out. Something about some ceremonial weapons or some shit. I don't know. The gold! Hey, you. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Let's see. There's probably gonna be lots of undead in here, so it's probably a good time for Dawnbreaker. Plus, you know, it's a handy torch. Always useful. Alright, let me see what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. I may be able to recover two ceremonial weapons within Volenrood, which will allow me to enter the Elder's Cairn. Locate the ceremonial weapons. Very well. Oh yeah, there's real bad dudes up here. What's up, real bad dudes? Do not trigger that. And you are dead. Sorry. Ta-da! You know what, buddy? You're not the only person that can foos-ra-da up in here. Yeah, what do you think about my Fusarada, bitch? We'll see whose doom is stronger. Alright, doesn't seem to be anything else up that way. Faz Pak Dinok! Oops. I don't think I want an Agent Nord helmet. Oh. I see. Ceremonial sword. Oh, hi. Fustroda and is funny. Wait, what the hell is still moving? Ba-doom, ba-doom, ba-doom. Hey, buddy. Oops! Yarr! You didn't mind exploding all over the place, did you? I didn't think so. I need to play with the shouts more. They're fun. What else do I have that might be funny in here? I mean, fire breath could be pretty funny. Slow time's always good time. Your thoom cuts through flesh and shatters soul. I still don't really know what that does. Ice form's always good for a chuckle. Look at this idiot. Think just laying there is gonna trick me? I don't think so. Oh, sorry, friendship. Yeah. Huh? Oh, hi. This jerk. You are dead. Oh dear. Well, yeah, so sometimes even I get Fusradad. This jerk face. Suck it. Alright, give me that ceremonial axe. Now, time to open this bitch up and grab the loot. Bye. Definitely not as secure as the puzzle locks, is it? Not that those present me much of a challenge. Open sesame. That was actually gonna open. Not just zone me. Huh. What goes on here? Ain't sure. I like books. Oh, hi. And bye. Oh, this must be the big bad. Hey there. Oh. Hey, you weren't expecting that, were you? Now then. Eduge. And Okeen. If you say so. I hear the telltale sounds of a word wall around here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Teach me your words. Or a whisper. Sounds interesting. Revealing the life forces. That could be useful. Oh, hey there, buddy. I've already got a dragon priest thing. I don't really need another. Give me your mother loving loot. Neat, you're in my way. Oh, look at that. A hidden chest. I can't get at it that way. Oink! All that for 54 gold, huh? Well, whatever. I guess that's about it. No, I'll take that. Not really a great haul or nothing, but I guess I get some stupid fancy weapons. Not really that fancy, but 10 points of frost damage to health and stamina. And same thing. Yeah, kind of lame, really, but I don't know. Whatever. I can always have a few more relics to hang up in the museum. The museums, plural. Got a few of them now. Alright, let's see, what else should we do today? Hmm. Yeah, I guess we've put this off for a long time. I don't really remember exactly what it was about. Something about that woman getting killed in the marketplace, and then some dude slipped me a fucking cloak and dagger note about meeting him at the shrine or something. So I guess we're gonna go meet him at the shrine. Conveniently located right here. Alright. Well, there he is.
I'm sorry to drag you into Markarth's problems, but after that attack in the market, I'm running out of time.
Nice face tats.
You're dangerous looking. You'll do.
I'm more than just dangerous looking, my friend.
You want answers? So do I. So does everyone in the city.
Marr.
The man goes crazy in the market. Everyone knows he's a forsworn agent. Guards do nothing. Nothing but clean up the mess.
That's pretty much what guards do.
This has been going on for years, and all I've been able to find is murder and blood. I need help. Please.
How did you find murder and blood?
Find Wayland and the Forsworn, and I'll pay you for any information you bring me.
Pay me? Gold? Now you're talking my language. Alright, I can be a detective.
She's not from Markarth. The air about her screamed outside.
Yeah, she told me she was an Imperial or some shit.
Stay at the Silverblood Inn. He was one of the smelter workers. I used to have a job down there myself, casting silver ingots. I never knew much about Wayland, except he lives in the Warrens, like all the other workers.
Well, he should have stuck to smelting, and I wouldn't have had to slit his throat for him.
They're remnants of the old rulers of Markarth, natives of the Reach, followers of the old ways.
I thought the Nords were the natives.
The city, Ulfric Stormcloak and his men. That was about 20 years ago. But somehow they're still here, and they're killing people.
Cool. I mean, that's terrible.
Yes. It all started when I was a boy. My father owned one of the mines.
Oh dear. Anyone was in the Nord. I smell a Snorfest coming on.
Guards said it was just a madman, but everyone knew the murderer was a member of the Forsworn. I've been trying to find out why ever since. Gotten nowhere so far. And then I got married. Have a child of my own on the way. I swore I was going to just give up for my child's sake, but it's like my father's ghost is haunting me, asking me why.
Huh? Did you stop talking? Oh yeah, that was a great story, man. Alright, I guess I'm off to go do work or whatever. Oh yeah, don't forget that I have my cool fucking crown.
Looks like you weren't
Look at me looking like a badass. Kinda look like I have fucking stoner eyes. So I might as well make it official. Oh yeah.
Be careful.
That's the good shit.
Looks like you weren't followed. Good.
Shut up. All right. Well, let's start with the easiest bit of the puzzle. The woman, who should still be around here somewhere. Is that her right there? I think that's her. Let me talk to her. Whoa, indeed. No, that is not her. Maybe she left town, I don't know.
Come on in. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms.
My father Klepper.
Maybe that's her? Yeah, that's her.
Oh, it's you. The one from the market.
Yeah, I saved your life.
Just visiting. I had some business here. That's all. Was it that obvious? Damn. I must be losing my touch. I'm one of General Tullius's agents. I was sent to investigate the treasury.
You're a spy.
They own Sidna Mine, one of the toughest jails in Skyrim. I was hoping I could buy or steal the deed, but I don't think that's how things work here. Mark my words.
Thonar Silverblood was behind that attack in the market. Somehow.
I don't think having the deed would really do much for you.
Rather not talk. I've dealt with the Cyrodiil soon.
Why do you and Mother fight so much?
Yeah, Father.
We don't fight so
much. Let's just see if she left anything out of her story. Gotcha. Meeting at the Treasury House later today. Took them long enough. These people act like they own everything. Thonar Silverblood is the younger brother, but he's obviously the one in charge. Makes all the deals. Bullies local landowners into selling to him. Even employs that wispy girl at the door to deter troublemakers like me. General Tullius is growing impatient, but I'll bring back the deed to send to mine. On my life, I won't allow a group of Stormcloak sympathizers to own the prison to the most notorious criminals of the Reach. They say no one escapes. Why? Is it really that secure? Maybe I've played my hand too soon by rushing the confrontation with Thonar. There are shadows around every corner in this city, and I know I'm being watched. Yeah, well, that's the life of a spy, isn't it? Yoink. And if I'm gonna break into a room, I might as well steal something besides a journal, right? Alright.
You. I've seen you snooping around, asking questions. Back off. You don't want to know what happens to troublemakers here.
You don't want to know what happens to guards who get in my way.
Funny. This is your last
one. I am a funny guy. Thanks.
To keep the peace here. Stay out of our business.
You're not doing a very good job of keeping the peace, are you? That's why I had to kill that guy in the marketplace. Alright. So Waylon, he apparently lived in this joint. The Warrens. You there.
Warrens ain't for you. Trust me.
I don't think you want to take that tone with me, young man.
The Warrens isn't a place for your type. What do you want?
Are you racist?
Oh, yes. I know everyone who sleeps in the Warrens. Kind of the one who passes the keys around. I guess someone else would be taking his room now.
Yeah, me.
Sorry, but you don't exactly belong here.
Oh, I belong here.
Now, don't get all upset. Here, take it.
Yeah, that's right.
You don't want to be here. No one wants to.
Nice place you had here, Waylon. A hay pile, some a rock warbler egg, some bread.
I always thought you had good wrist action. But then again, most men do. Especially if they happen to be single.
You've been chosen to strike fear into the heart of the Nords. Go to the market tomorrow. You will know what to do. How did he know to kill that person in particular? Try to, anyways. Before I fucking slit his throat for him. I should put all you people out of your misery while I'm down here. But I'm a nice guy, so I won't. Not right now.
You've been digging around where you don't belong.
Oh, yeah?
It's time you learned a lesson.
Who's gonna teach me? You?
Let's go. Come on. Let's see what you're made of.
Okay.
All you got.
Made of 180 pounds of sexy red guard flesh. Red guard flesh.
Get away from me!
Did I look like I was trying to get away from you? Her mom taught me to fight. She likes it rough in bed.
That's it. That's all you got.
Damn it, I missed. Oh, you didn't like that, did you? Like I was just in a fist fight not too long ago. Oh, but that wasn't me. That was just a story I heard about this Nightingale man.
You won't get away from me, you know.
Who's the big one?
You mangy piece of pit bait.
That's not a very good insult.
I was sent by Nepos the Nose.
Nepos the Nose, eh?
He told me to make sure you didn't get in the way. That's all I know, I swear.
I see. Well, I should definitely find this Nepos the Nose, but, first, we're gonna look for some information on old Thonar Silverblood. Seems to be the power in this town. This place is almost as corrupt as Riften, it seems like.
I'm sorry. We're only interested in helping our patrons.
Are you the wispy one?
It's an old family. Very well respected throughout the Reach. The Silverbloods run nearly all the lands in this hold, as well as the local inn.
Oh, good for them.
And of course they own Sidna Mine, the finest prison and source of silver in Skyrim. You want Thonar Silverblood? He handles all the family business. If you're here to talk politics, though, you'd want his brother, Thongvor. He spends most of his time in Understone Keep. For one, the landowners of the Reach. It goes without saying that they rely heavily on us for our silver and support. All the miners, farmers, and laborers in the Reach get their daily wages through us. Nepos the Nose handles that part of our business.
Oh.
He has a way with the workers.
Nepos the Nose, huh?
I'm afraid he's asked not to be disturbed. He has important business. Oh, I'm sorry to keep you. Head right in.
Yeah, damn right.
I have records I need to tend to.
I'm a smooth-talking motherfucker.
I work for the Silverbloods. Help clean.
You sound very friendly. So wait, is this a house or a business? I can't quite tell. You get a bunch of loot in there.
I'm married to Thonar Silverblood. Keep that in mind while you're speaking to me. My dear Vagrant, we're the only family worth knowing in Markarth. We own everything in this city.
You don't own my house.
And guess who owns the Silverblood Inn? Not that we named it that. The people just insisted.
Mm-hmm. I'm sure they did.
He's the real head of this family. He may not be the eldest, but all the work that keeps us respected is handled by my Thonar.
Well, aren't you proud of someone else's accomplishments?
You just let old Nana know if you need anything. All right, dear?
Are you hitting on me? Please stop.
What are you doing here? I told them no visitors. What did you expect? That no one was going to notice you butting into business that wasn't yours. The guards know who holds the purse strings in this city, and I don't like snoops.
Tough shit.
Markarth is my city. You have no right looking into my business. Now get out.
That was interesting.
Just a servant. Don't pay me. Working in the treasury house isn't so
bad. You're
pretty
calm after that murder that just took place. Sorry about your wife, Thonar. Anything to say now?
My wife. They killed her.
Yeah, sure did.
Damn Madinok. Damn his forsworn backside.
Yep.
Shut up. Only the gods can judge me. You want to know what the Forsworn really are?
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm here for.
I have their king rotting in Sidna Mine.
Doesn't seem like they're your puppets anymore.
Under control. I'm a busy man. Half mad enough. The king in rags. While we were off fighting the elves in the Great War, Madinok was busy ruling over the Reach. Until Ulfric came and put them down. When their uprising was crushed, I had Madinok brought to me. He was a wild animal, but a useful one. I offered him a stay from execution.
That's the thing about wild animals. They're dangerous.
Competitors, agents, idiots. So I've let him run his little forsworn rebellion from inside Sidna Mine. Now he's out of control. My prison, the source of half the silver in Skyrim. The most secure prison in Tamriel. No one escapes. I thought keeping Madinok down there would keep him under control.
You thought wrong, fool.
You already got what you wanted, you damn hound. This is your fault. You and Madinok are animals, and I'll see you both rot to death in Sidna Mine for this. Now get out of my house.
Sure you will, buddy. Sure you will. Don't mind the pile of ashes over here. It used to be your wife, but you unfortunately no longer have a cleaning staff to clean it up for you. Them's the breaks. Alright. Guess all that's left now is to find this Nepos the Nose feller. Piece all this shit together.
Excuse me. What's your business here?
It's mine, and not yours.
We haven't been expecting you, and the old man needs his rest. Come back some other time.
I don't think so.
It's okay, my dear. Send him.
Yes, Nepos.
Yeah, you heard the old man.
Go on in.
Good afternoon.
Oh, hi.
Hmm?
Go on in.
Need something?
What are you doing that for?
Holy shit! No wonder they call you the Nose. Look at that fucking beak!
I'm sorry about my housekeeper.
Jesus. I can't even focus on anything that you're saying. Thing is fucking gloriously hideous.
I'm sorry about my housekeeper. She's a little protective of me. Now, what is it you want?
I don't know how you got a fucking beak like that.
Ah, yes. You've proven to be a real bloodhound. Well, you've sniffed me out. I've been playing this game for almost 20 years. Sending the young to their deaths. All in the name of the Forsworn. And I'm tired.
And I guess people have broken your nose a few times in the process. Look at that shit. You're a monster, not because of sending people up to get killed, because of that fucking schnoz.
A monster? No. I'm just a servant. to my king, Madinok. When the uprising fell at the hands of the Nords, they threw him in the mines. I don't know how, but he lives. I get his messages, and I hand out his orders without question. He is the king in rags, a man who once held all the reach within his grip.
And then lost it.
The passions of the downtrodden in this city, directs them to kill the enemies of the Forsworn in our name. All from inside Sidna Mine, a Nord prison. The irony is quite thick.
It's not that great.
Markarth and the Reach are our lands. That is why we are the Forsworn. We cannot claim the home that is rightly ours. But then, during their war with the Elves, we...
You don't look much like a Forsworn. They're usually in those weird rags with the fucking thorn swords.
Those of us who didn't run were executed, except for myself, my king, and a handful of others. My dear boy, what makes you think you're getting out of here alive?
The fact that I'm more powerful than any one of you.
The girl at the door is a Forsworn agent masquerading as a maid. You aren't the first one to have gotten this far. You won't be the last.
Alright, let's dance, old man.
I'm sorry.
Sorry about your glorious nose that I had to get rid of. Oh, sorry, honey.
Excellent work, child.
Ooh, cool. Guess I leveled up the Ebony Blade a bit more. I don't know why any of these people liked me, but, whatever. Alright, come here, Nepos. I want to get a better look at that fucking schnoz. Come here. Oh yeah, look at that thing. That is glorious. Oh, God damn it. I want you to go the other way. Upsy-daisy. Oh, Jesus. Man, I wish I was a fucking necromancer for once so I could bring you back to life to fight for me. No. Alright, there we go. Yeah, look at you. Look at that fucking thing. It's amazing. Like, look at these other people and their little tiny noses. Look at that. And look at that. Glorious. I'm gonna have to leave a calling card on you of some kind. First, I'm gonna take all this shit. Oh, here we go. I grew guilt-ridden in my old age. So many of the young sent to their deaths. All in the name of the Forsworn. All in the name of Madinok, my king, who watches us from behind the iron bars of Cinder Mine. How long have I served you? Since the uprising against the Nords? Was there ever a time when all that violence hasn't overshadowed our destinies? What choice do I have but to do as I am instructed? We always have a choice, old man. Oh yeah, calling card. What do I got? Yeah, none of that. Yeah, here, I'll put this scroll of ice storm inside you. Take that. All right, let's see. Anything good in your fucking fancy little house here? I was hoping that was human flesh. I don't know. Maybe these Forsworn are into cannibalism. Say they keep to the old ways, whatever that means. That usually means some kind of barbaric rituals. You're damn right, I'll take your books. Silver. Your fucking soul gems. Faux show. shitty dagger. Tempted to unlock it just for the fucking skill up, which is worth more than your fucking dagger. Alright. Looks like that's about it in here. Just because you pissed me off, though.
Force brother!
I seem to have made a bit of a mess. I'm sorry about that. Alright. Now then. I guess we've figured everything out. So let's head back to the shrine and talk to what the hell was his name? Elsewhere? Elton? I don't know. Some shit like that.
We warned you, but you had to just go and cause trouble.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Now we have to pin all these recent murders on you. Silence witnesses. Work, work, work.
Well, that sounds fun. It's the one thing that you guys don't know.
Same thing we do with all the other natives who want to change things around here.
You killed him.
We had a nice little deal going between Thonar and Madanach until you and Eltris started snooping around. Well, you wanted to find the man responsible for those killings. You'll have plenty of time with the King in Rags when you're in Sidna Mine.
Well, it was nice of you guys to all gather here together, because killing guards is one of my favorite pastimes.
You'll never leave Markarth.
Not trying to leave. Curb stomp! Oh, alright. Well, I should take a set of their armor for my display in Windhelm. Not the Imperial Sword, though. We had a bunch of money on them. Take the ale too. What do you get for a weapon? Iron war axe? It's probably more accurate. What do you get? Steel mace? Sure. I'll try a few different things. How about you? You get an iron mace. Well, whatever. Bye bye. Alright, well. Nothing like killing a bunch of fucking guards to slake a man's thirst. Delicious. I could use another smoke after all that. Two in one day. Yes. Now then.
You're under arrest for murder and conspiracy against the city of Markarth. No one in the Jarl's court is above the charge of conspiring against the city. You're coming with us. You'll never see the sun again. No one escapes Sidna Mine. No one.
Well, I wasn't gonna be able to fight the whole city guard, so actually,
right,
I probably could, but.
Ice Flyer, you're in Sidna Mine now. And we expect you to earn your keep. There's no rest in your hide in a cell in this prison. Here you work. You'll mine ore until you start throwing up silver bars.
Is that possible?
Don't get smart with me. I'm in charge. You keep it up, I'll have your toes cut off.
I'd like to see you try, you filthy green-skinned whore.
Now you, get down there.
No, man, you took all my shit. You keeping my lady love out there? Alright. Who's you?
Behind my daughter. What are you in for, new blood?
You know, killing a guy who asks questions.
Violent one, huh? Best keep that to yourself, new blood. Others find out, they'll consider that a challenge.
But I like challenges.
My advice? Serve your time at the pickaxe and get out. You don't want to end up getting a shiv in the guts over a bottle of skooma.
Did someone say skooma?
Small blade, easy to hide. I mean, sure, you could just swing a pickaxe into someone's face, but people tend to see that coming.
Got a problem? Could also, you know, use my shouts.
Here, Grisvar has a spare, if you could get him to part with it.
No, it does sound handy.
Bottles of moon sugar. Khajiit use it as...
I know what it is, but good way I figured I'd let him talk.
Prisoners smuggle the stuff in. Only current...
Oh, yeah? Do they keister stash it?
If you're asking, that means you're the new lifer. Tough luck, friend. Those guards sold you out, but good. No one talks to Madinak, I'm afraid. Not without getting past Borkle the Beast. And you don't want to talk to Borkle the Beast. They come in here once a week to clean out the bodies, grab any ore we've mined, and beat down the troublemakers.
They'll find that difficult with me.
Food too. And if there's not enough ore mined up, we don't get any. A Nord nobleman I served was stabbed in the night. Wasn't me, but I knew I'd be blamed. So I ran, joined the Forsworn, started killing, got caught. Now I'm here. Because life was better under the old ways. No Nords and their laws. One day the Forsworn will paint the walls of Markarth in their blood.
What, the Forsworn didn't have any laws? Paint the town in blood, though. That sounds interesting. Fun.
Madinok's guard. Big, even for an orc. Heard he ripped a man's arm off and beat him to death with it. He's old-fashioned like that.
That's cool. I want to try that.
Now if you'll excuse me.
I'm going to guess that's the guy.
The new meat. So soft. Tender. What was it like killing your first one?
Hey, I'm not that tender. I don't swing that way, buddy. Yeah, I don't even remember at this point. I've killed so many.
A true killer like me. The gods put us here to fill their halls with souls. You'll fit in fine down here.
Thanks.
Murder, banditry, assault, theft, and lollygagging.
Yeah, these guards around here really seem to hate lollygagging.
Guards brought me in about 12 years ago. Was running a good group of bandits up until then. But these Forsworn, they're nothing like the men I cobbled together. They're real killers.
I guess, if you say so.
You want to talk to the king in rags? Fine. But first you gotta pay the toll. How about you get me a shiv? Not that I need one, but it's nice to have one in case I need to do some shaving.
What are you gonna shave your chest hair?
That's right. Turn around and leave.
Eh, whatever. Go fuck yourself, dickhead. Let's see. Said something about some grisnack or bitch slap, the unlucky or something. As a shiv. Yeah, this guy.
Jarl decided I was too much of a problem. Threw me in here with the Forsworn.
Yeah, well.
The first time, thieving. The second time, thieving. The third time,
thieving. It kind of keeps going like that.
Apparently you weren't a very good thief.
First it was 6 months, then a year, then 2 years. Now I'm in for life.
Good loser.
Ah, you want protection? I can get you what you need. Maybe you could do something for me first. Duok has a bottle of skooma. Finest distilled moon sugar. I'm shaking just thinking about it.
Ah, oh, fellow drug addict.
Thank you, friend. Don't worry. I'll have that shiv ready for you.
Excellent.
All right, then.
I was sent here because you said I was a forsworn.
Just need to talk my way into the fucking skooma now.
I'm innocent. The Nords framed me. I was nowhere near that murder weapon.
Every man in prison's innocent.
Guards say I murdered someone. I was just sleeping off some meat in my aunt's house. That didn't stop them from arresting me. I didn't even know who they said I killed.
Why are these guards always gonna be harassing us, brothers?
A couple of years. I wasn't forsworn when I came, but I joined up when I got in. Easier that way. I wonder how Grandma is doing. She's probably worried sick about me.
Othella, isn't that the fucking crazy hag that runs the fucking alchemy shop?
Don't. What do you want? I'm digging to do. I don't want to talk about it. Long enough.
Good story.
Next time.
Good talk, man. Good talk. Where's this fucking idiot with the skooma? Is he over here? Need to see a man about some skooma. Are you a fellow Red Guard? Can't quite tell.
Things get suspicious when we talk to each other, so keep it down.
No, Sophia showed up. She must have bribed her way past the guards.
You give me one more look, and I cut you open. That skooma's mine. Getting the shakes, huh? All right, take it. Old gods keep you.
Yeah, see that?
I'm a forsworn. One of our raids went bad and I got captured. Would have been fine dying for the Reach with my kinsmen, but the Silver Bloods want their ore mine, so they threw me in here. Year 7, I think. Surprised I haven't cut my own throat out by now. But something keeps me going.
Do you have something to say?
I might need to steal your gear for a while. I don't know, what do I have,
okay.
What do I have
I
you holding?
I still keep a few belongings,
yeah,
but the gear is mine.
I can put all this shit on. Oh, you've got some swords on you. Excellent. I'll leave them on you for right now, but I'll be taking that shit pretty soon.
Okay, then.
Don't want to overplay our hand. Alright, back to my friend over here for the shiv. I'm tempted to use the skooma myself.
Here's your shiv. Promise you won't ever use it on me, okay?
Sure.
Alright.
I just shiv the whole lot of you.
You serve your time by digging. Ready to pay the toll? One shiv. Those eyes. All right, killer. Go on through, but don't try anything.
I just scared this giant orc.
Fight well.
I always do, because I fight dirty. This is the king. This fucking old man writing.
Well, well, look at you. The Nords have turned you into an animal. A wild beast, caged up and left to go mad.
Turned me into?
So, my
I was always an animal. Just ask Sophia.
Answers about the Forsworn? Revenge for trying to have you killed?
Not yet.
Your freedom? Yes. But even if you were to escape Sitna Mine, your name would still be stained with all that blood. You're one of us now, you see. A slave.
I'm the Dragonborn.
The boot of the Nord stepping on your throat. Maybe if you understood that, I could help you.
People would notice if I went missing for long, anyways.
There's a man named Bragg inside these mines. Besides me, he's been here the longest.
Yeah, he was the idiot that wouldn't talk.
You. Ask him why he's here. I want you to know how widespread the injustice of Markarth is. This was our land. We were here first. Then the Nords came and put chains on us, forbid us from worshipping our gods. Some of us refused to bow. We knew the old ways would lead us back to having a kingdom of our own. That is who we are. The Forsworn.
It's pretty ironic, actually. The Nords who were always going on about how the Empire won't let them worship Talos anymore, but here they were not letting the Forsworn worship their gods.
I had Markarth. My men and I drove the Nords out. We had won. So we thought. Retribution was swift. I was captured, quickly tried, and sentenced to death. But my execution never came. Thonar Silverblood stopped it. He wanted the Forsworn at his call, that I would point their rage at his enemies and spare his allies. And I have. Humiliating at first, but I knew he would let his guard down eventually, that he would come to trust I was under control. Our vengeance will come.
You're writing the same line over and over again. It's gonna look kinda weird.
The sun? 'Cause you'll forget. Soon.
Yeah, I remember it. I've been here like less than an hour.
Serve your time by digging.
Shut up, orc, or I'll shiv you.
I'm here because someone said I was a Forsworn.
Don't reach for a shiv around me or we'll both regret it. My story, huh? Everyone in Sidna Mine has a tale. Let's hear yours first. When was the first time you felt change around your wrist?
Ooh, boy. That was a long time ago. Sometime back in Stros Mackay, I think. I don't know. I was little.
Then you know the hard looks as judgment gets set upon you. The sneers of people who never had to face sentence.
Not recently, though. I, gotten much better at committing crime. Sort of.
I had a daughter once. She'd be 23 this year. Married to some hot-headed silver worker, or maybe on her own, learning the herb trade. The Nords didn't care who was and who wasn't involved in the Forsworn uprising. I had spoken to Modenak once. That was enough. But my little Aethra didn't want to see her papa leave her. She pleaded to the Jarl to take her instead. And after they made me watch as her head rolled off the block, they threw me in here anyway to dig up their silver.
Hmm. That's pretty awful. Horrible.
My daughter is the one who needs your pity. I'm just a poor Forsworn whose only regret is not killing more Nords before I was locked up. I'm not Modenak. I was never a leader of the Forsworn. The only anger I can justify is my own. But every family in the Reach has a story like mine. There are no innocent onlookers in this struggle, just the guilty and the dead.
The guilty and the dead. I like that idea.
All right, then.
Jarl decided much of a problem.
All right, back to the king in rags.
You serve your time by digging, so dig.
Sounds like the name of a lovable street urchin from a Dickens play.
You're back. Have you done what I asked? Yeah, imagine hearing a story like that over and over. Each time a different family. Each time a different injustice. Your meddling above ground reminded me of how removed I've been from the struggle. My men and I should be in the hills, fighting. Yes, but I need a show of loyalty from you. I don't need a shiv in the bed while we break up. Have you met Grisbar the Unlucky? He's rightly named, and he's also a thief and a snitch. He's outlived his minor usefulness. Take care of him, and then we can leave Sidna Mine for good.
Alright.
Remember.
It's a good thing I didn't actually promise not to use this shiv on him.
It was the Nords who locked you up.
Most people usually buy me at first.
Well, I'm not most people, I'm your husband. Come on, get up, dummy.
Perhaps you should wait for a more appropriate moment before trying to dive on top of me.
Come on, get up. I want to slit your throat.
I've locked up one too many. Now I'm in for life.
Let's see here.
I got locked up one too many times. Now I'm in for life.
Yeah, that's neat. I can see where everybody is.
If I ever get out of here, I'm giving up.
Alright, let me go over here. Did I turn the whole place hostile? Oops. Yeah, let's go back. I wasn't trying to turn the whole place hostile. Cool, more shivs. Now I can dual wield them. Look at me, dual-wielding shivs.
I left behind my wallet when I was taken.
You're back. Have you done what I asked?
I did.
You've finally become one of us. Come with me. I think it's time I announced my plans to you and your new brothers.
I'm not one of you. Do you see me in your goofy fur headdresses?
What's going on, Mackinac? You wouldn't have old Grisvar killed unless you weren't planning on needing him.
My brothers, we have been here long enough. It's time to leave Sidna Mine and continue our fight against the Nords. Through this gate, just beside my...
Hello there. How about for a change you do something to, for... Fine, but if you keep anything good from me, then I will keep something good from you. Understand?
They're not forged, but... actually, I'll take her sword. She never seems to use it anyways.
Well, okay. But only because it's you.
Well, what do you say, my brother?
Glad that sword is.
The Reach belongs to the Forsworn!
I say you've earned an early pardon. Let's go.
Yeah, also got a suit of armor.
It's
a little gift from the unlike the rest of you idiots.
Who knew they would end up helping our cause? We have to move. We'll talk more once we see the sky.
Not that this is something I would normally wear, but it's what she happened to have on her. Yeah, lose the shiv. I'll just block for once. Alright, show me the way out, guys, and then you will have outlived your usefulness. Sure does.
What was that?
Oh, hi. Spiders are no biggie, but I'm glad to have armor and a weapon against these guys. This bitch.
Madinak, I brought what you asked for.
Good work. Get ready.
Oh, look at you and your silly rags now.
I had Kai recover all the things the Nords stole from you.
Good.
You better get ready before we break out into the city. And take this. It's blessed with the old magics. Something to remember me by. Now, I announce to all of Markarth that I have returned. Don't worry about your name. They'll know who to blame and fear after today.
You think I'm letting you out of here, you madman?
But I'll organize the Forsworn again.
Probably end up painting the town red.
Reclaim our land, and then when power is ours, we'll have peace. A kingdom. Until then, let me offer you a warning. Beware the Forsworn. No place in the Reach is safe from us now.
Get over here. The orc. Well, that was fun, wasn't it? Well, you're welcome, Markarth. I just saved you from a rampaging army of Forsworn. Myself a whole bunch of skooma. Alright. Guess they were all keister stashing it. Shivs and skooma galore. Even the king had some. Yeah, I already, you already showed me the way out, dummy. You're kind of dead, though, so, you know, whatever. Alright! You are welcome, Markarth. Silverbloods owe me now.
My eyes inside Sidna mine tell me that Madinok is dead. You've done a great service to the Silverblood family. I've had the Jarl officially pardon you and take care of a few other loose ends. And you've proven that was the best move I could have made. Don't give me that look. I'm free to go. Here, how about a little token for your efforts? My family's ring and all the things the guards confiscated from you when you were jailed.
I already got all my things, but I'll take the ring.
I have to figure out how we're going to fill our recently emptied mine.
I'm sure a corrupt fucker like you will find a way.
I'm a busy man. Half this city works for my family, and I have to...
Well, that was an interesting experience, wasn't it? And yeah, let's see, what did I get? The Armor of the Old Gods or something? Destruction spells, lame. Sneaking, that's somewhat interesting. Gauntlets, bows do more damage. Increases your magicka. I want to try it on just for shits and giggles. Oh man, that looks stupid. Alright, well, that's all well and good. Alright, gang. Well, it has been a fun, interesting day. But, you know, I think we're gonna call it a video. We'll head over to our house here in Markarth and get a bit of rest. Have a little sexy fun time with my lady. I've got a few moves that you don't know, honey. Trust me.
I am your sword and your shield.
Okay. My house Carl has a face tat. Nifty. Alright, darling. Let's get to bed.
Hello there, husband. Always glad to help.
Alright, so I'm gonna get to know Sophia a little bit better. I'm also going to celebrate by having a bit of Skooma. Ah, it's been too long. Alright, guys. I'm feeling a little funny, so we're gonna say bye. Solomon out.